We start by gathering the tools. All you need is a sharp knife or a pin and a squeegee. Now we move to popping the bubbles and forcing the air out. Find the bubble in the surface of your graphic and poke a hole in one end. Then, working from the other end of the bubble, apply pressure to work the air out of the hole. And that's it. No more bubbles under the surface of your graphic.